pregame, do you have any personal superstitions or rituals that you get yourself involved in?
No superstitions, but I usually just, I eat a gang of pasta in the morning because I'm always hungry at halftime. I have a t-shirt my wife gave out at one of her shows that I wear underneath my uniform, and that's about it, yeah.
No musicians or pregame or anything else
It depends what mood I'm in, yeah.